dopamine, serotonin, and oxytocin to quit porn. I'm Dr. Trish Leigh, cognitive neuroscientist and sex addiction coach. In this video, I want to share something with you that you may not know. I have another YouTube channel where I just talk about brain stuff. Brain Rewire to decrease anxiety and to increase focus. It's called Dr. Trish Leigh Brain Rewire. And I'm bringing that up here on my Porn Brain Rewire channel because my hope is that you no longer need porn in your life, but you still want to continue on the transformational journey to be the best version of yourself. You're able to do that over at Brain Rewire. You're able to use Brain Rewire now on your Porn Rewire journey because it's another great resource. But when you're done here, if you don't want to stay on this channel, please go over to that channel because I'm here for you. Okay, so let's talk about it. Dopamine, serotonin, and oxytocin. That's the perfect neurochemical cocktail. And on the other channel, I have a longer video describing this whole concept. But what I want to share with you here is that when you get that perfect neurochemical cocktail, you don't have to keep going back into the screen to get the dopamine hit, which is the Kool-Aid. The Kool-Aid is red artificial dye that's rotting your brain while you consume it, right? We all know Kool-Aid's not good for us. And if you don't know what Kool-Aid is, look it up. So when you leave Kool-Aid behind, the easiest way to do it is to get the beautiful neurochemical cocktail. So go on over to channel one, Dr. Trish Leigh Brain Rewire, and learn all about it and get your brain tip strategy there because I know it'll help you to quit porn and leave it behind for good. All right, and until next time, control your brain or it'll control you.